With Sigma, there are several ways to share your analysis. The first is sharing on Sigma. When you make changes to a worksheet, Sigma automatically creates a draft that only you can see. Look in the upper right-hand corner to see the worksheet status. When you have a draft, there's a message that says when your draft was saved, a yellow pencil icon, and a blue button. If you have permissions to publish the worksheet, the button will say Publish. Otherwise, it will say Save a Copy. When you're ready to share the changes you've made to the worksheet, hit Publish and the changes will be visible to everyone who can see the worksheet. Don't worry, you can always revert to an older version. To discard your draft without publishing, just choose Discard Draft from the worksheet menu. When opening a worksheet, you'll see your draft until you choose to publish or discard it. You can see who has access to the worksheets in Sigma by opening the left-hand navigation bar and seeing where the worksheet is saved. Worksheets in the Organization folder are visible to everyone on Sigma. Items in the Team folders are visible to all team members, and worksheets in My Documents are only visible to you. When you're ready to share your worksheet in Sigma, you can move your worksheet into a Team or Organization folder. You can also share Sigma worksheets via Slack and email. Once you've published or saved a copy of your worksheet, you can go to the top right-hand corner and open the menu. Here, you can choose the option to send your worksheet immediately, or you can set up a schedule. Let's look at how to set up a scheduled email. You can enter in any number of email addresses to send to. Next, you can choose to customize the subject and body text. Then, choose what type of file export you'd like to use for your scheduled report and whether to include a link to the Sigma worksheet. Only people with access to the worksheet in Sigma will be able to use the link. Set up your delivery schedule by selecting the days and time you'd like to send your report. You can send your report every Monday at 9 a.m. or send it every business day. Once you've set your schedule, hit Save. Now, everyone who needs the data has it delivered directly to their inbox. To learn more about how Sigma works, be sure to check out the rest of the videos from Sigma Academy.